According to Tansri Abdul Hamid, on Friday, March 20, 127 criminal cases are recorded. These cases drop about 67.8% as compared to 395 criminal cases on Thursday.
Meanwhile, accident cases on highway and small roads decline about 70% when 1,200 cases on Thursday become 390 cases on Friday. Fatal accidents decrease at 90% rate.